Das kam dazu, weil ich einen Zahn hatte.
I had unexpectedly fractured a tooth, and it was important to find a solution swiftly.
Ja, und dann kam ich zum Herrn Dr. Weng.
I went to see Dr. Weng, and he explained that there were various types of implants available.
She came in and her anterior tooth was fractured, so this was kind of an acute situation. And of course, you have to gain some time in order to sit down with the patient and to talk about the options and alternatives and the risks and benefits. But once you've decided what you want to do from a medical standpoint, you want to go straight forward and you want to have a clear concept how things work and how you can get the best possible result with a minimum amount of surgical interventions.
Und dann
then I had the operation.
Und das war also
having the implant inserted was, in all honesty, nowhere near as painful as having a tooth pulled.
Dieser Eingriff mit dem Implantat. Ich hatte keine Schmerzen, ich hatte kein blutunterlaufenes Gesicht.
I felt no pain. I didn't suffer from any facial bruising or swelling. It all went extremely smoothly.
Also natürlich war es mir wichtig, dass dieses Implantat auch gut aussieht.
Obviously it was important to me that the new tooth would look good too. Especially since it's an incisor right at the front of the mouth. Every time you talk or smile, these teeth are visible. And if something doesn't look good, then it's very noticeable.
Schön ist, dann fällt das natürlich auf. Wenn mich jemand fragt, was tun soll, wenn in die gleiche Situation kommt, wenn ein Implantat braucht.
If someone were to ask me what to do in a similar situation, if they needed an implant, I would advise them to go and talk to a dentist. They can explain the different options available, and there's nothing to be afraid of.
And finally, she has a result now for 9 years without any problems, and the situation is basically the same as at the first day.
In all the time I have had the implant, about 9 years now, I haven't had the slightest problem with it. I'm very pleased and happy with it, and I think I look good.